Hello and welcome. Today you will learn how to create monitors and cameras that you can update in real time, like this one here. So I will show you the map that I have for this tutorial. It's just a simple room. And the first thing we're going to do is create the brush that we will have the monitor on. So I just create a brush here. And then I select the texture application tool, and I select the front surface and press browse there. And I filter from monitor to get all these nice monitor textures here. Now any one of these will work. I just pick that one. Don't forget to press the fit button to fit it so you can see the whole camera. And then we select it and press Ctrl T and tie it to the func underscore monitor entity. And we'll get back to that in a little while. But right now we're going to create the camera itself. The entity is called point underscore camera. So I just place that there and press Alt Enter. I'm going to call this one cam. So now I go back to the monitor, select the monitor, press Alt Enter. And I give the camera name property the value cam. So now this should actually work. I just want to put a little barrel here to show you that it's actually working. So let's compile this and see how it looks. As you can see, we have our camera, we have our barrel, and it all works fine and dandy. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to rate, favorite, and subscribe. If you have any tutorial requests, just give me a comment below or send me a PM. And before you go, I'd also like to give a shout out to Podcast 17, who were kind enough to mention my tutorials in one of their podcasts. I'll put a link in the sidebar. So thank you for watching, and have an awesome day.